mariansantoszeropotentials.com, signing up our channel. So ano tayo? The Maxwell Daily Reader. So we are into leadership this morning. So ang lesson natin for today is discernment. So ano ba yung discernment? Can be described as the ability to find the root of the matter, and it relies on intuition as well as rational thought. So friend, using our intuition is like using our gut feel, di ba? So parang that inner voice telling us what to do. Na-experience mo na ba yan, na yan, friend, na meron kang little voice inside of you telling you or urging you to make a certain direction or to decide on a certain thing. So, yung po yung discernment. So, sabi ni John Maxwell, it's an indispensable quality for any leader who desire to maximize effectiveness. So, ano ba yung number one importance ng discernment? Discover the root issue. So, friend, pag hindi mo kasi hinanap kung ano yung root of the problem, pabalik-balik lang siya, diba? You go back to the beginning or start over again. So, it's important to identify ano ba yung root cause ng concerns or issue at work or at your team or even at home. Sabi niya, leaders of large organizations must cope with tremendous chaos and complexity every day. And every day may bagong story, every day may bagong challenge. So they are never able to gather enough information to get a complete picture. As a result, they rely on discernment to see a partial picture, fill in the missing pieces intuitively, and find the real heart of the matter. The real heart of the matter is the root cause po. Kasi sa ISO yan, for 10 years, I was with a company with an ISO certification. So, lagi pong hinahanap yung root cause of the problem kasi para for a permanent solution. Number two is enhance your problem solving. So, discernment helped us to address ano ba yung mga issues for today or what is the permanent solution to certain challenges in the workplace. If you can see the root issue of the problem, you can solve it. The closer a leader to his area of gifting, the strong his intuition and ability to see root causes. Kaya nga din po tayo ina-appoint to certain position or certain responsibilities kasi alam ng boss natin, nandun yung gifting natin, nandun yung core competency natin. Kaya dun tayo nilalagay. Number three, evaluate your options for maximizing impact. So, you try to see plan A, plan B, plan C ba yan? So, it helps us to have alternative course of action, hindi lang one action or one possible solution. Discernment enables you to use both your gut and your head to find the best option. So, yun, powerful din po talaga intuition. Sometimes, it's that inner urging or inner whisper, inner voice that tells us to do the right thing. So, women, very strong and intuition. Number four is multiply your opportunities. Remember, all of us, in the place of work, in business, we would like opportunities. So, if we use our discernment now, it helps us to multiply the opportunities. People who lack discernment are seldom in the right place at the right time. All the great leaders often appear to be lucky. To some observers, I believe leaders create their own luck as a result of discernment. That willingness to use their experience and follow their instincts. So yan. Opportunities is just like parang that gentle whisper na ina-urge tayo to go a certain direction. So opportunities po yan. Let's listen to discernment, to our intuition. Stay safe, everyone. God bless you all. Thank you for watching. See you in our next video.